This saw is for like making a plunge cut in the back of a cabinet or for a new heat register in a flooring project where you really have to get in tight to the wall or you have to manipulate it in some odd spot. Very nice. I'm not gonna say I'd use it a lot,